to this week's vlog. I'm actually starting this on Wednesday because this week I have been crazy busy with exams and studying. I'm on my way actually to go write my exam, my second one of the week. I had one last week too. And then I have one tomorrow and one Saturday and then I'm done. I can't wait to be done. Like, honestly, I'm like physically and mentally exhausted. I'm not really feeling that well. My throat is hurting, but I think that's because I've just been really stressed lately. I did put up last week's vlog and my birthday haul, so if you guys want to check that out, please do. That would be cool. But yeah, I'm driving. Good morning, my people. Don't judge my appearance. I've honestly been studying all of last night and all of this morning, and I'm just taking a break to make some breakfast. So I'm cooking an egg there. But I guess I'll talk to you while I cook, because honestly, it's the only free time I have right now. So I'm gonna make some delicious breakfast slash lunch. Okay, why is this making a funny sound? It normally doesn't sound like this. Anyways, I'm gonna let that cook. But on Monday, I didn't tell you, but I almost burnt my house down. Because, okay, this is my stove here. And this stove is obviously new because I just moved in. And I'm not familiar with like which burner these things turn on. Because if I use a burner, it's usually this one here that I'm like cooking this egg on, which I should turn off right now because it's pretty much done. I just gotta let the top cook a little bit more. Anyways, so I meant to turn on this burner and I was going to boil some water to cook some pasta. But earlier in the day, my brother had made something in the oven and he left the oven mitts on top of the burner. So if you can tell where this story is going, I accidentally turned on, hold on, let me show you again. Instead of turning on this burner, which I had my pot on for to boil the water, I accidentally turned on this burner and there was an oven mitt on top of here. So then I turned on the burner, I put on the pot of water, and then I went to the table over there and was studying. So at least I like didn't leave the room or anything. Next thing you know, there's smoke everywhere. This thing smells disgusting, and thank God it didn't start a fire, because like I guess oven mitts are like, I don't know, not flammable, because they're like meant to touch hot things. I don't know, who knows, but luckily it didn't catch fire. It just burned and made everything smell, but luckily there was like no damage. My whole like main floor here smelled like smoke. There was smoke everywhere. My brother was home with me and I called him in a panic and we opened up all the windows, and like I'm just so glad that it wasn't a fire. Monday was just an off day for me. I had a really bad exam, like it was just so hard, and so I'm like crossing my fingers for that one. But yep, I have an exam today and then on Saturday and then I'm done. But today's and Saturdays are not that hard, so I should be okay. But anyways, I'm gonna make something to eat and not burn the house down. Blueberries are like one of my favorite fruits, and these ones are so big and juicy. Like some of them are like more purple. Those ones aren't as like sweet, they're more bitter, but they're so big and juicy. Yum. And this is the cheese that I'm gonna put on my egg. Okay, so in case you're curious, this is my creation. So I took half a tortilla, this, and then I have it on low heat, and I put cheese on it. I used the rest of this. I didn't put any of this one because I just had enough of this. And then, so I'm gonna let that melt a little bit, and then I'm gonna put the egg back on top, and then I'm gonna put the other side on top, and then roast it, or like toast it, I guess, on the pan, and then eat it with a knife and a fork, because the egg yolk is gonna pop and make it all like yummy and delicious, and I'll show you when I'm done. So this is the finished product. It probably looks pretty plain, but there's an egg in there with cheese and it's nice and toasted, and then I'm gonna eat it with a fork and a knife. Anyways, I normally eat fruit with my meals, and I was snacking on some blueberries, but I'm not that hungry because I'm really stressed out. I guess I should put this to my face. And Also, I vlog me eating a lot of eggs, and that's just because I need more protein. And especially like with an exam today, I want like brain food. And I'm kind of a lazy chef and I don't really know what else to make, so I'm just making an egg because I know there's protein in eggs. And I like eggs and cheese, and yeah, it's kind of easy to make, not that much mess, easy to clean up. I almost forgot to mention my favorite part, dipping it in salsa. This is just like mild salsa because I don't really like spicy things, but yeah, that's my breakfast slash lunch. Can we just take a moment to look at how big this strawberry is? Like, it's the size of my hand. This is the biggest strawberry ever. Ever. These ones are pretty big too. But I'm gonna eat this one because I touched it. So, oh my god, my voice sounds so funny. So I'm officially done my first year of university, which sounds crazy. I finished yesterday. I know it's weird, I had an exam on a Saturday morning, but I finished yesterday. I haven't been vlogging very much because obviously I have no voice. This is actually like pathetic and horrible. I was sick at the beginning of the week, but I don't think I'm really sick anymore. It's just like my throat is really dry and my voice is just gone. But I'm really excited to be done school. Like, I'm kind of feeling bittersweet about it. Like, I'm excited that I don't have to study anymore, but I'm kind of sad that like I'm done school, and like I enjoyed going to school every day. Like, you meet new people every day, and like I go to school like kind of further from where I live, so it's like I get to travel to a new place every day, and it was fun, and I don't know, I'm kind of missing it right now. But today I just spent the day relaxing. I watched Catfish on MTV for like 4 hours. There's a marathon on today. That show is so interesting. If you haven't seen it, I highly suggest it. So yeah, I just relaxed today and just, I totally needed it after studying because I was mentally and physically exhausted. Clearly I still am because my voice sounds horrible. I'm sorry if anybody's annoyed, you can just turn off this vlog, because this is what my voice sounds like. But I just took a shower because I felt just gross. But tomorrow I'm gonna make myself more productive. I have this whole week off. Don't have work, don't have school, don't have anything big planned, so I can just finally like get to do things that I like have been wanting to do or put off for a while. So I'm going to start using my agenda this week, like my personal planner, not one for school or anything, and like make to-do lists and do things that are productive, because I feel like if I don't have anything planned, then I just sit around and do nothing, and that's not what I want to do. I want to do something productive. Then tomorrow, I already know the first thing I need to do when I wake up is clean my room. Just, I want to like thoroughly clean my room and thoroughly clean my bathroom and even my office, put my books away and stuff because I'm done school. I'm just going to give you a little overview of what my room looks like right now. It's pretty messy, so I definitely have to clean that. My arm hurts from holding up this camera. I swear, I turn off the camera, I think of like a million things I want to tell you, and then I turn it back on and I completely forget. Oh yeah, today when I was lying down on the couch, I like accidentally touched my phone and I don't know what happened, but my weather app is gone. Like, I don't understand where it went. There used to be an app here beside notes, and now everything's shifted and it doesn't match. And I don't know where my weather app went. Like, I can't find it and I don't know how to get it back. So I don't know if it'll help if I plug in my phone to my computer, but I don't know how to get the weather app back, because that's like one of the, I didn't even know you could delete it. But you know when you're like lying down and you accidentally touch your apps and then they go like all shaking and then you delete it by accident? I don't even know what happened. I was lying down on my phone and now the weather app is gone and I need to get it back. I checked in the app store, like I just typed in weather, but like the one that comes with your phone, when I couldn't find it, it was gonna make me download like another random weather app, which I guess I can do, but I want like the real weather app back. But yeah, I don't really know how to fix that. I need to fix it. What was something else that I was gonna say? I forgot. I wanna do my nails. I wanna work on videos, but I have no voice, so how am I gonna do that? It just sounds squeaky and annoying. I'm just gonna stop talking right now. Oh, and I also wanted to talk about like My lips are like, the skin around my mouth has been so dry lately. I don't understand. Maybe it's from being sick, I guess. But I put on like so much lip balm every day and I try to like moisturize, but it's just like the skin like around my face here. If you guys can recommend any products, because I'm gonna put this vlog up like pretty soon, so leave me a comment below if you guys like can recommend anything, like I don't know, maybe like some vitamin E cream or something. I'll go to the drugstore and get it, because like my skin is just really dry and it's bothering me and it looks bad because it's like all red, and then when you put makeup on top it just looks bad. But I'm not wearing any makeup right now, obviously, because I just took a shower. But I've been putting my EOS lip balm, like so much lip balm. That's a really good one though. It's like one of my favorite. I also have a Nivea one that I've been using too. But those are the only lip balms I'll use. Like I had a Baby Lips one and I just feel like that doesn't moisturize my lips. It just makes them more dry. And a lot of people commented that in like other videos. I don't know. I think someone was reviewing it or something. And it's something that I noticed. I only use my EOS or my Nivea because those are the ones that I like the most. Anyways, guys, I apologize for this vlog being so short. I mentioned most of the things that I wanted to say, but I'm really just getting annoyed from my own voice and it's like almost painful to keep talking. So I apologize for the length of this week's vlog, but I will definitely vlog more next week or this upcoming week. I love you guys so much. Yay, I'm on summer break. Yay. and I love you guys so much. I'll talk to you soon. Bye.
To an early surprise, he's actually waiting for me in my room. And the card says, "Happy birthday, love, Mark." It's spelled.